my large shrub, small tree. Arctostaphylos, Dr. Hurt, it's one of the manzanitas, but it's one of the really tall manzanitas. This one can actually be used as a patio tree. If you prune it correctly, it will grow tall and actually produce a canopy that can be very, very attractive as a small tree in a patio. Now, ours here is multi-shrub because we're going to use it as a shrub. We're not trying to get it to grow really tall. We basically just want it to be a large shrub that fills up a pretty good corner for us here. So, and right now it is doing fabulously well. The flowers are in full bloom, and they're just kind of whitish, pinkish, very pretty against the medium green foliage. So it's just this really nice, mellow plant. If you have a fairly large spot in the garden that needs to be covered up with a plant that basically will give you no trouble at all, it is not invasive, it doesn't really grow that big. As a shrub, it'll probably be about 10 feet tall and probably equally wide. And it's just here. The kind of plant that you enjoy when it's in bloom, and when it's not doing anything bad. So, I love it. It's a plant that never has a bad day.